I am not a man of many pockets.
Right. I think we're far enough for me to say this. I'm willing to take her on her word. What I'm not ready for are words alone. I'll use my portals to scout ahead, while you make sure nothing follows us. There should be some aqueducts up ahead. Let's meet there.
Thank you. fools. Fools.
I am not a man of many pockets. I am not a man of many pockets. I am not a man of many pockets.
I owe you my life 10 times over by now. I think I'll take a break from scouting. Just like that. For one, they nearly tore me apart. Also, my knowledge of the Citadel stops here. Here I was, hoping this would lead us closer. We might have no choice but to chat.
I am not a man of many pockets. I am not a man of many pockets.
Seriously? Before you saved me from the Ospreys, their leader was with them. My ring. The one you brought back from the girl. He took it. Melted it in front of my eyes. When he heard you coming, he fled. I'm too hurt to go after him. But how about bringing me that coward's head? When he fled, I saw him heading deeper into the mountains. When you find time, you could take a peek at his nest.
Ah, you've made it. I am Yulia. Once I was High Priestess of the Empire, but no longer. Centuries of cruelty will do that. Because I need your help. In regards to the Citadel, I've cleared a path, but there are still defenses. You will have to take them out. From there, you will find an entrance to the sewers. That is the only way through, and it's also patrolled. I've disposed of some soldiers there. The stench hides the death. The heart of the Citadel is beyond. There is an exit near the Emperor's throne, giving you a chance to strike.